An El Paso man has been arrested for alleged sexual assault and kidnapping. This 1 week after being arrested for allegedly driving while intoxicated. The El Paso County Sheriff's Office arrested Ramon Aranda at his home after allegedly violating his probation conditions. Officials say Aranda was wanted for aggravated sexual assault, aggravated kidnapping, and sexual abuse. Last Friday, Aranda was arrested for allegedly driving while intoxicated after crashing his car into a patrol unit.